Hey, Jeff.
Hey, Lucas. You're in a bit of a hurry, aren't you?
Yeah, we've got some big news.
All right, make it quick. I'm late for lesson.
Hold on to your pants. Well, the new Zombie Flesh Eaters game is being rush-released tomorrow.
Zombie Holocaust? No way!
Yeah, it's a surprise release. First come, first serve, though. No pre-orders.
But that's rubbish. As soon as Scum finishes, every kid around will be going into town to pick up a copy. It'll definitely sell out.
I know, but Mama's going to pick me up straight after school and drive me into town. You want in?
Yes, thank you.
No worries. See you later.
See ya.
James Swinton, this is the last time you will be late for my lesson. Detention. Tomorrow night, after school.
So what are you going to do?
I don't know, but there's absolutely no way that I'm not playing that game tonight.
Well, just blow it off. Don't go. Mr. Grey will just give you double detention next week.
I've thought of that, but I've got him at fifth period at the end of the day. There's no way that I'm getting out of that classroom. I've got to get out of detention, and you're going to help me.
Am I?
Yes, you are. It's all your fault anyway. I wouldn't have been late for lesson if it wasn't for you.
Come on, you can't blame me for that.
And don't forget about the game's new online multiplayer mode. You can't tell me that you don't want to bust some heads together.
Yeah, alright. So what's the plan? Maybe we could spike Mr. Grey's tea with laxatives. Or we could hoax call the school saying that Mr. Grey's wife's been taken into hospital.
No, even though I don't particularly like Mr. Grey, I don't want to stress him out. We need to think bigger than to take Mr. Grey out of the picture. We need to shut the school down.
Fire?
No.
Stink bomb?
No.
Mass food poisoning from the school canteen?
No. We don't want to risk getting into any more trouble. We need something that's low impact with high impact results. What we really need is to get into the boiler house. Remember last year when it snowed? When the water pipes froze and there was no heating in school?
Yeah, the school closed. Amazing day.
If the school's temperature drops below 18 degrees, the school has to close. If we can get to the boiler house, we can shut the heating off and close the school.
But how do we get into the boiler house?
As soon as this lesson finishes, meet me outside the toilets.
Now what?
Now we wait.
For what?
Can a caretaker report to the boys' toilets, please?
That. Perfect. This is our chance. Just to be sure.
Sir, I demand to see the head teacher.
As outlined by the Department of Education's guidelines, if a school's temperature drops below 18 degrees, it must close.
Thank you, Jim. But I do have to give parents sufficient notice before choosing to close the school. If the boiler had burst, that would be a different matter. But I'm sure that even our most expert caretaker would be able to stick this back on.
Lucas, he's only gone and bloody forgotten. Is your mum's done picking you up? Okay, wait for me. I'll be right there.
You know, I'd forget my head if it wasn't screwed on.